Sir, we found one!
Where am I?
Ah, you cut my arm off!
I'm in the hospital?
Nurse, how is he? Oh, I see.
Doctor, how am I?
We're gonna have to amputate.
No! I want my foot. I want to keep my foot. My leg!
It's done.
It fell. Oh, my leg hurts.
Nurse, come here and clean the wound. I'm going to help the other patients.
Hey, your saw is rusty.
Yum.
You know, in the Civil War hospital, there was so much disease and infection that the chances of dying were twice as high than being shot and killed on the battlefield. Considering this, Tommy lasted for a pretty good long time. And even though the doctors never even attempted to wash their tools in between surgeries, a whole lot of men seemed to heal just up fine, considering that. He was always a very optimistic fellow, that Tommy. He always seemed to look on the bright side of life, even after he lost his leg.
Doctor! Whiskey for the pain!
But you've already had two bottles!
I have my leg amputated! Give me more, I don't care! I want more whiskey now!
You had two as well.
You had two bottles. Oh, hello there. Anyways, Scotty became a world-famous surgeon. He could amputate a limb in under 2 minutes. And he never washed his tools, so it saved him an extra bunch of time. Near the end of the day in a normal hospital, there is usually a 5-foot-tall pile of limbs. Oh, you get 5 feet. Feet. Anyway,
You don't help me.
I told you not to interrupt me during my special pile of